worship Jesus Christ. I'm going to ask you one more time. Come on, Michigan. Are you guys ready to go after Jesus with everything you have to believe that God can shift this state, can shift America? Come on. Are you hungry for a move of His Spirit tonight? Are you hungry for the power and the presence of the Almighty God?
He's coming to Detroit, Michigan. You can't stop it. There's not a politician that can stop it. There's not a demon in hell that can stop it. So we want to just declare over this city all heaviness, all oppression, all suicide, all death, all violence has to bow to